Excuse me, is this the Undertaker's?
Yep, that's right. What can I do for you, Squire?
Well, I wonder if you can help me. My mother has just died, and I'm not quite sure what I should do.
Oh, well, we can help you. We deal with stiffs.
Stiffs?
Yeah. Now, there's three things we can do with your mum. We can bury her, burn her, or dump her.
Dump her?
Dump her in the Thames.
What?
Oh, did you like her?
Yes.
Oh, well, we won't dump her then. Well, what do you think, a burner or a burier?
Which would you recommend?
Well, they're both nasty. If we burn her, she gets stuffed in the flames, crackle, 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 which is a bit of a shock if she's not quite dead, but quick. And then you get a box of ashes which you can pretend are hers.
Oh.
Or, if you don't want to fry her, you can bury her, and then she'll get eaten up by maggots and weevils, nibble, 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 which isn't so hot if, as I said, she's not quite dead.
I see. I'm not very sure. She's definitely dead.
Where is she?
She's in this sack.
Let's have a look. Oh. She looks quite young.
Yes, she was.
Fred!
Yeah?
I think we've got an eater.
I'll get the oven on.
Excuse me, are you suggesting we should eat my mother?
Yeah, not raw. Not raw, we'd cook her. She'd be delicious with a few French fries, a bit of broccoli and stuffing. Delicious.
What? Well, actually, I do feel a bit peckish. No, I can't.
Look, we'll eat your mum, then if you feel a bit guilty about it afterwards, we can dig a grave and you can throw up into it.
All right.